I really like Siddharth Malhotra. I think anything he wears just looks very nice on him. About women, yes. I mean, I give all thumbs up to Sonam Kapoor for always turning out very different, taking all bold moves, you know, daringly wearing different stuff. So all marks for that. Sometimes she goes wrong, but all marks for just trying and being different and loving fashion. Having said that, I love Deepika.
Same goes for you, also. All marks to you and so forth.
Wow. Well, I don't know. I mean, I try and make it effortless because I don't like too much of trying too hard because that's not my style. I want to keep it simple and elegant and effortless.
So let me tell you, you're looking beautiful as always.
Thank you. I'm wearing this lovely dress by Siddharth Leitler, and it's white. That's the season. It makes you wear white because it's getting hot in Bombay. I'm wearing this lovely clutch by Boga and this beautiful stud by Aquamarine. I did have actually a choice of wearing a statement gown and this dress, and I just thought that after this hard day's work, I didn't want to get into something which was making me uncomfortable throughout the evening, so I wanted to make it effortless, easy, fun, and like a summer dress. And this has got a beautiful embellishment and embroidery, and I think that makes it up for the red carpet.
I
know. Now, yeah, totally.
Okay, and
I really need to ask for some magic. Like, give me some magic so that I can look good. Because after so much of traveling, it really puts you down.
TV industry, you feel like because TV industry people are being honored.
Yes.
They are also being awarded. So, do you think like come up to your mark and standards?
I didn't know that. In television, that's a tough call. Does television also include the judges and the...
Yeah, sab kuch.
That's a difficult one, actually. Of course. Karan Bhai is a dear friend. Karan Bhai really is a good-looking guy. Whatever he carries looks good on him. Karan Thakur is always well turned out. Karan Grover, Karan Singh Grover, all well turned out guys. In girls, Moni has got a good body. She can carry a lot of stuff. Who else? Nia has got a great body.
Crystal
is a lovely, pretty girl. So many of them.
And you epitomizes everyone.
Sorry?
You epitomizes everyone.
Well, I don't know. I'm just who I am.
Thank you so much. Have a good
day. Thank you. Thanks.
Your eyes are kind towards me, young friend. And anyway, have a nice time today, guys. Happiness and fun and glamour and glitz and style. I don't know. Let's see.
You have always been admired for your style. And who you?
Danny Denzongpa.
Jimbuji, Madhuri,
Usha. Sorry, can I?
How's it going, guys? All good? Hi. Perfect. Very first time, so I'm a little nervous. Tell me.
Your brother is also
He's performing. Yeah, yeah. He's performing. He's inside. So, yeah. I'm nominated for the Fresh Face, and but I hope Diljit Paji wins it. I'm a big Diljit fan. I think he looks really cool with the turban, and I hope he wins this one. Oh God! Don't say that at all. Well, just trying to do good, some good work, and trying to work with all good people. And I hope, you know, I carry on this happy phase in life. I'm right now shooting for a web series, and I'm right now working on my second song. It's a single called Kuriyeni. No. So, I might do a web series with him as well. So, yeah. Okay, so this is a song called Ikwari. That was my first single, which was co-composed and co-written by me and Ayush Bhaiya. And of course, Ayush Bhaiya was singing it. It's called Ikwari Haan Keh De. Ikwari Haan Keh De Mutte Aare, Ikwari Haan Keh De Mutte Aare, Ikwari Haan Keh De Mutte Aare, Ikwari Haan Keh De. Bane Aam Tere Laiya, Jyonda Main Tere Laiya, Bana Ravanga main tera ban ke sari umra hai. Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much.
Style is a way of saying it. I've always worked in films where I've been shown a glamorous girl, so naturally I've been having all stylized dresses to wear. Well, if they have selected me, there must be something about me जिसके लिए वो मुझे अवार्ड दे रहे हैं. और हाँ, हमारे ज़माने में जो हम कपड़े पहनते थे वो स्टाइलाइज होते थे, और वी यूज़ टू हैव ड्रेस डिज़ाइनर्स डिज़ाइनिंग आवर क्लोथ्स. अब तो सारे गाउन्स ही पहन के घूमते हैं, तो अब क्या बोलूँ मैं. हमारी साड़ियाँ ज़्यादा खूबसूरत होती है, तो ये है कि गाउन्स के अलावा साड़ियाँ पहने तो ज़्यादा खूबसूरत लगती है. दीपिका पादुकोण. जी, मेरी किताब आने वाली है. इट्स कॉल्ड आशा पारेख द हिट गर्ल. 14 को सलमान खान जी उसको लॉन्च करने वाले हैं, और यही करने वाले हैं. क्यों नहीं, अगर बनाई जाए तो अच्छी बात है. बाप रे, ये बहुत पेचीदा सवाल है. मुझे लगता है प्रियंका चोपड़ा जी, मुझे अच्छी लगती है वो, और कुछ चीज़ें उनकी जो है, उनकी हरकतें हैं वो मेरी जैसी है, तो इसलिए प्रियंका चोपड़ा. ओहो. Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Okay?
Anji, I can't hear.
So what are you expecting tonight from Stanley?
Well, I'm expecting a lot of style and a lot of good fun. I hope it's a great evening and I'm looking forward to it. I like Deepika Padukone.
Yeah.
She's my favorite and she's well-dressed. I like my son-in-law, Saif Ali Khan. इच्छा तो सिर्फ भगवान से प्रार्थना है कि बाकी के जितने दिन कटे हैं ठीक ठाक ही कट जाएं। बहुत दिया देने वाले ने तुझको, आंचल ही ना समाए तो का कीजे, बीत गए जैसे ये दिन रहना, बाकी भी कट जाए दुआ कीजे। सिर्फ यही चाहते हैं ईश्वर से। नहीं, अभी तक तो नहीं आया है, पर जिंदगी सुखी है। हाँ जी, खुशी खुशी का दिन है, हम सब खुश हैं और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आप लोग भी खुश होंगे। I do try my best to take as much time out.
I'm going to perform and I'm expecting madness from the audience, and that's what I should expect actually. Teri Diwani, and rest is surprise. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm very excited because you get to see so many beautiful people dressed so well, and it's obviously a very exciting event.
Good evening, thank you for inviting us by our request.
No problem. Generally, kya hota hai, actresses have their preferred profile, but no problem. No problem. I'm having a very good time. I've been signed up by Adidas as the face of running, and because of my association with this brand, main bahut jagah ghoom rahi hu aur wahan daud rahi hu for the brand. So it's something which I'm very passionate about. So I'm very happy.
Tell me one thing more,
thanks. I used to think I was very stylish in the beginning, but now you think I'm stylish now, so it's very good. I'm glad you think so.
Can you just describe your dress, Emery?
I'm wearing an Italian designer called Daniel, and it's beautiful, but it's still very comfortable. Matlab, it's not bahut tam jam nahi hai.
And we see your ears, like
yes.
Can
you describe it? So I'm wearing carrot line jewelry, and this is like a signature trademark, which is one of their signature
trademarks.
I think Sonam obviously has raised the bar with regards to fashion. So उन्होंने तो has she set the bar for fashion in the industry. But मुझे feel Ranveer की style बहुत हटके लगती है. He's not afraid. He does what he pulls it off very well. So I think both of them. Unfortunately, abhi tak nothing which has officially been signed on, but I'm keeping my fingers crossed. There was no confirmation from my side, but it just felt good that people thought I was doing so many projects. It's always nice when people think I'm doing so much work, but unfortunately, it wasn't the truth. Fingers crossed. I hope that since you're staying, it's bold and out there. That's the whole idea. My dress, all I can tell you that I'm really blessed that my friend Nikhil Thampi, who's here with me, he designed it right there, getting clicked. So it's his idea, his creation, and he wanted to do a mix of his style mixed with something really bold, and I think that's why he created this for me. Style is a personal fashion that changes with time. I think that's what it is. Bollywood, I think Kangana and Deepika are really well styled, and Sonam, of course, like hands down. Sonam started it, but I think Kangana and Deepika as well. Jackie Shroff, always. Yeah? Well, he is. He's always that style. So I'll see him now. See you. Done. Badshah, we are on our last leg, which you'll hear Ajay and Milan also come, so they'll tell you. But we are on the last leg, which is going to be shot soon, and then the film's completed. Thank you.
पता नहीं मिलना चाहिए, देखते मिलता है नहीं मिलता है, पर पता नहीं नॉमिनेटेड तो हूँ. Anything that's comfortable, anything that I'm comfortable in is stylish enough for me. यार आज मैंने कपड़े पहने हैं और मुझे लग रहा है ठीक ठाक लग रहे हैं, तो बस वही है. I'm sorry? I don't know, when you're nominated, you always expect, it's always good to have an award. You always feel good about it. So yeah, I mean, who doesn't want to feel good? According to me, I don't know what it means. I really don't really look at other people, what they're wearing and what they're doing. So, पता नहीं है कौन stylish है. मुझे सब stylish लगते हैं. सभी अच्छे से dress करते हैं. जी. कौन सी newspaper में आई है मेरे को वो बताओ पहले. नहीं, मैं तो शूट से आ रहा हूँ. शूट से आ रहा हूँ. मैंने बद्री में नहीं, अमटी में काम किया था. हाँ, देखते हैं जब आएगी तो उसका एक अलग प्लेटफॉर्म होगा और उसमें बात करते हैं. यार कुछ कहने के लिए है नहीं, मैं शूट से आ रहा हूँ, मैं उससे ज्यादा क्या कह सकता हूँ, है कि नहीं. अब जो 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 लिखता है उसमें तो मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता ना. मेरे सबको छूट है लिखने की, तो जो भी जो कुछ लिख रहा है, पर मैं शूट से आ रहा हूँ, मैं ये जानता हूँ. मेरे तक कोई बात नहीं आई है. या एब्सोल्युटली है. यस यस, बॉन्डिंग वेरी वेल. वी गॉट पॉटलक टुमारो, कम देयर.
Thank you. I'm wearing an outfit from Amit GT and I'm styled by Sanjana tonight. You know, I think style is something that's very, very personal, and I just think everyone kind of needs to find their own space. And once you do that, once you know what's the best for you and what you're most comfortable in, I think you automatically start owning your own style. And that is something that happened with me as well. Over the years, I kind of learned, you know, what's best for me and what I like the most and what suits me the most. Sometimes it's not even something that I like, but it just suits me the most, and that's why I'm able to carry it really well. I think style, that's what style is all about. It's your persona. Not really. I think I bid farewell a long time ago. I'm kind of enjoying this space here. And yeah, I think this is good for me right now. Thank you. Sure. The designer of this outfit that I'm wearing today is Amit GT, and I've been styled by Sanjana Batra. You know, I think actually there are a lot of people. I think Ronit Roy is somebody who's owned a timeless style. You know, he's always been very fit, very stylish. He's one of those consistent people. Yeah. But that's a tough one, actually. I think I like Sakshi's simplicity and her own style that she carries. Yeah. No, actually, my sister is a writer. She's been working with Vikram Bhatt. She's worked on a lot of movies and other web stuff. So yeah, that's what's been keeping her busy. Honestly speaking, none. No, nothing. I watch American TV shows, but not Indian.
Shabana, which is releasing now 31st of March. So yeah, I'm really excited for that. So if you want to see me on the big screen, go and watch Naam Shabana. You'll see me there.
Are you a part of the Dabang crew? Mr. Salman Khan is going to Australia and New Zealand. Are you going?
Yes, I'm going for one performance. I'm going to Hong Kong. Yes, yeah, so I'm excited for that. Well, that's a secret as of now, but I'm sure you guys will get like super excited once you get to know what the act is all about and with whom I will perform with.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you too. And become more social.
Really stylish turnout tonight. I'm wearing a Holstein heritage dress and my shoes are Qawwali. Yeah, it's tonight. Okay, I look straight. I think I'm presenting an award tonight. I don't know to whom, so that'll be a surprise for sure.
What are your standards for someone being stylish?
What are?
Your standards for someone being stylish?
I think anyone who's confident in their own personality is stylish for me. So yeah, just wear your own personality and that's your style statement.
Any names would you like to share with us who you think would be stylish?
In Bollywood, I think everyone today is very stylish and very confident. Someone who I really, really love and that's a Hollywood artist is Blake Lively. Yeah.
जी हाँ
I am extremely humbled to have worked with Abbas Mastan sir. It was a super, super experience and I look forward to working with them again. I think it's got mixed response and it's fine. Every film has, you know, sometimes people like it, sometimes people, you know, have other opinions. But for me, I think personally it's been a very satisfying journey and for all the love that I'm getting personally as well. And for the film, I just thank all those audience members. Soon, not locked yet. Not locked yet. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. For sure, done. I have to see you again. See you tomorrow.
जी आप पूछिए आपको हमेशा ऐसा लगता है या आज ही ऐसा लग रहा है? मुझे भी ऐसा लग रहा है, देखते हैं. जी हाँ, मैं ओहो सर बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ यहाँ आने के लिए और अंदर जाके देखते हैं. एनीथिंग एल्स? आप डिस्ट्रैक्ट हो रहे हैं.
Thank you.
award mile.
Thank you so much for that, Vishwas. I believe that fashion for me is, I'm from the feel-good genre of fashion, and I like to play with fashion. I like to wear what my mood is. So today's mood is very playful and edgy, and that's what I'm sticking to. Well, this is actually a dress made by a very dear friend of mine, and her name is Simru Kwai. I don't believe that fashion should be restricted to only brands, and whatever, it's more edgy and experiment. On TV? Oh damn. There's so many, I can't think of one right now, but Kushal is in my show, so I'm going to name him. I really like Kangana's style. I think no matter what she wears, she makes a statement, and she's very, very stylish. Yeah. मेरे हर सीन की चर्चा होती है, सिर्फ बोल्ड सीन की चर्चा नहीं होती है. मैं यही कहना चाहूँगी कि that when your work is appreciated, you feel good, and I am very, very grateful for it. I was always in a happy space, and I will always be in a happy space. I have many dreams, and all will be achieved very soon. Thank you. Go together.
इसलिए हम लोग आज सूट पहन के आए क्योंकि हमारी पिक्चर ने अच्छा किया है.
सर, इनके जीवन में तो चलता आ रहा है, मेरे जीवन में पहली बार है, सो इट फील्स गुड. बट हमें बहुत खुशी है कि हमारी फिल्म को प्यार मिल रहा है और अभी तक मिलते जा रहा है. आई थिंक वी आर मोर हैप्पी अबाउट दैट वर्सेस नंबर्स.
उसी औरत को जाएगा जो थोड़ी देर बाद आएगी, जो इस विश्व की बहुत ही महान कलाकार है. मिलना चाहिए मेरे हिसाब से. हमें पता नहीं, फिल्म के बाद बात नहीं की.
हम फिल्म में भी वैद्य ही को ढूंढ रहे थे, हम रियल लाइफ में भी आलिया को ढूंढ नहीं रहे.
आई थिंक फिल्म का जो सारा श्रेय है वो डेफिनेटली शशांक को जाना चाहता है. आई थिंक द डायरेक्टर डिजर्व्स द क्रेडिट. इनकी स्टोरी है, इज रिटन इट, रिटन डायलॉग्स, सो ही डेफिनेटली डिजर्व्स इट.
इन्होंने मुझे इशक जाते में तराशा था और बोला था कि इसमें कुछ बात है.
क्या आपको ये ट्रिविया पता था कि शशांक द मोस्ट अमेजिंग टैलेंटेड गाय ने इशकजादे में एक्ट किया है, और उसी दिन से हमें पता था कि एक दिन बहुत सक्सेसफुल फिल्म बनेंगे. सो प्लीज कंग्रेचुलेट देम, दे डिजर्व ऑल द सक्सेस.
जस्ट टेल परिधि गो 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 माल गो 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 गो
कम. यू गॉट लिपस्टिक मार्क्स ऑन योर चीक. हाय, कैसे हो आप? क्या ये सच है? आई डोंट नो, अंदर खुशी होती है तो वो दिखती है शायद. थैंक यू. नहीं, बहुत एक्साइटिंग इवनिंग है. मैं कभी नहीं जानती थी कि मैं किसी स्टाइल अवार्ड्स पे अपना कोई भी मार्क छोड़ूंगी, बट आई रियली वर्कड हार्ड विद माई स्टाइलिस्ट संजना बत्रा, हु इज़ रियली हेल्प मी फाइंड माई स्टाइल, एंड आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट आई एम विनिंग टुडे, क्योंकि स्टाइल इज समथिंग दैट डिडंट कम नेचुरली टू मी, लेकिन अब मुझे लगता है आई एम गेटिंग बेटर एट इट. जी, 9th या 10th से मैंने शुरू किया, मुझे याद नहीं है. बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है. इट्स द बेस्ट सेट आई हैव एवर बीन ऑन. रोहित सर, उनका पूरा गैंग, उनकी पूरी टीम, दे आर जस्ट मैड. बहुत बड़ी पिक्चर है तो बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है शूट करने में. एंड द टीम इज़ बिकम अ फैमिली. अर्शद, तुषार, कुणाल, श्रेयस, अजय सर, रोहित, मी, तबू, वी ऑल बिकम फ्रेंड्स. सो इट्स लॉट ऑफ फन. जी इट्स अमेजिंग. इट्स अ लेगेसी. गोलमाल एक ऑलरेडी एक लेजेंडरी सीरीज है. करीना हैज डन टू ऑफ देम एंड नाउ आई एम द गर्ल इन गोलमाल. सो इट्स अ थिंग ऑफ ऑनर फॉर मी. मैं बहुत ग्रेटफुल हूँ गॉड से दैट आई गॉट दिस फिल्म एंड आई एम डूइंग दिस फिल्म एंड आई होप यू ऑल आई थिंक यू विल बी ऑल वेरी एंटरटेन. इट्स अ हिलेरियस फिल्म सो यू विल हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फन. हाँ उनका रोल है हमें खुशियाँ देना. वो आए सेट पे और हम सबको हंसा के गए एंड वी ऑल लव हिम. रोहित सर इज़ वर्क विद हिम ऑन द चिंग्स कैंपेन. मैंने ऑफकोर्स रणवीर के साथ फिल्में की हैं तो इट वॉज ग्रेट फन कि ही केम एंड वी गॉट टू स्पेंड सम गुड टाइम विद हिम. अरे भाई how sweet, thank you. I just hope I can do a good job. Yes, I'm already Bindu. Meri Pyari Bindu release ho rahi hai 12th of May ko. बहुत ही जल्द आपको देखना शुरू होने मिलेगा फिल्म का कंटेंट. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक यू लाइक मेरी प्यारी. तो मैं यहीं रह जाती हूँ, मैं अंदर जाती ही नहीं हूँ यार. मैं शूटिंग में बिजी हूँ. जब शूटिंग खत्म होता है मैं घर जाके सो जाती हूँ बस. आप सेट पे आ जाओ मुझे लगता है. ओह थैंक यू गाइस.
हाय हाउ आर यू. I don't know what to expect because I've never been here for this kind of thing before, so I'm it's great, you know. I just had a cool interaction with the people there. I think you know, style is very unique. It's very subjective. It totally depends on who you are and you know, what you feel like wearing on the day. I don't think there are any set rules and any do's and don'ts, so it's just, yeah. I'm actually very lazy, to be honest, so I just kind of do the best that I can.
According to you, who is the stylist?
Sonam? Dad? Easy, very easy question. How are you doing? Yeah, okay. Sorry, sir. I've been wanting to wear this suit for a very long time. It's Burberry makes this, and you know, it's very comfortable and it's not too thick because it's very hot outside. So we resume shooting on Tuesday and we're almost done. We have only about 20 days of shooting left. So yeah, it's going really well and I'm really looking forward to you know, the trailer coming out. Yeah. I mean, I've done quite a few interviews and they always ask me this question. You know, I think it's definitely harder for outsiders, to be very honest. You know, I can't imagine the amount of hard work and dedication that it takes to kind of make your way through the door. But I think once you do that, then kind of it's about how talented you are. And we have a lot of examples like Ranveer Singh, Siddharth Malhotra, Sushant Singh Rajput. And then there are also great actors from film families like Ranveer and Alia and Sonam. So there's a good mix, you know. And I think everything in life has its advantages and disadvantages. So you just have to kind of work hard, keep your head down and try and do your best, you know. Thank you.
I think I've seen lots of my friends, you know, just walking in. So lots to learn from them, you know, whatever. I always feel that, you know, all my friends say that, you know, I don't go out, I don't really take care of myself. So I'm sure I'm here to learn a lot from them, and looking forward to meeting all of them. Yeah.
What is style according
to you? For me, style is, I think, whatever you feel comfortable in, whatever you feel, you know, that's you. You don't try to follow anyone, just be yourself. I think that's your real style. So. Yeah, I'm presenting an award, and of course, you know, like I said, you know, I always look forward to meeting all my industry friends here, you know. So that's the reason I'm here. Ji bhai, hi bhai, kya haal hai? Superb. Done? अच्छा सॉरी कैसा जी मैं सुलह कराऊं अरे भाइयों में क्या सुलह होती है यार आई थिंक चलता रहता है सब दे विल बी बैक टुगेदर एंड दे आर लवली पीपल एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नो अप्स एंड डाउन्स लाइफ में सबके चलते हैं आई थिंक पार्ट ऑफ तो फिर आ जाएंगे यार आई थिंक दे लाइक आई सेड यू नो फैमिली में कई बार ऐसे तकरार होते रहते हैं But nothing to worry. Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. God bless.
जॉन आ रहा है जल्दी जल्दी पूछ लो जॉन आ रहा है जल्दी पूछ लो पहले जॉन के साथ कर लो हाँ गुड इवनिंग अरे मैडम जी हाउ आर यू जी 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 गुड इवनिंग ब्लू जीन्स और ब्लैक शर्ट के साथ काफी लोगों को फूल कर सकते हैं
फिल्म अभी एडिटिंग पे है
फाइनल स्टेजेस पे है और तैयार हो जाएगी आई थिंक वेरी सून ट्रेलर रिलीज करेंगे फर्स्ट लुक रिलीज करेंगे एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट हाँ बिल्कुल 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 आई थिंक आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टाइगर का सेकेंड जर्नी शुरू हुआ है एंड इट्स गुड टू सी कटरीना एंड सलमान बैक टुगेदर एंड आई थिंक अली इज ऑल्सो चोजन सम ब्यूटिफुल लोकेशंस to continue with you know what we've done in the first part and I think it'll be as exciting if not more मेरे को एग्जैक्ट डिटेल्स प्रोडक्शन के नहीं मालूम लेकिन यू नो आई थिंक टाइगर ऐसा फ्रेंचाइज है जो ऑब्वियसली बहुत ट्रैवल करना पड़ेगा आई थिंक कम से कम तीन चार कंट्रीज में तो शूट करेंगे आई मीन एक था टाइगर पांच कंट्रीज में शूट करता था दे शूट इन एज मेनी कंट्रीज आई थिंक No one has reacted. क्योंकि ये ना एक मजेदार चीज है और वो जब फिल्म में आप देखेंगे तो बहुत मजा आएगा सो इसलिए वी आर पुटिंग इट टुगेदर थैंक यू
आर यू डूइंग गुड टू सी यू अगेन फ्रॉम नाउ सो एंड यू हु यू वर्किंग फॉर नाउ Well, I'm just very thankful to HT for giving me this award, and I'm just very happy that it's a simple night out.
I think so. Just be comfortable in what you wear. Who's the... There are quite a few after me.
Singing a couple of songs, it'll be good fun, and I'm getting the Youth Icon Award, so I'm looking forward to it. Style, I think style could be anything from your alter ego to everything, and you could be yourself, or probably you can be something else, somebody else, and try experiment with your looks.
Yeah, thank you.
Hi, good evening. Thank you. Elaborate. I'm very happy and very excited that the film has clocked 100 crores at the box office. Really excited for Shashank, for Varun, for Alia, the entire team of Badrinath. We're very proud of the film. It's been loved, it's been watched, and it continues to be watched. हम बहुत गर्व के साथ कह सकते हैं कि हम बद्री की दुल्हनिया के प्रोड्यूसर्स हैं। मैं बहुत चमकता हुआ इंसान हूँ, तो मेरे जूते भी चमकने चाहिए, मेरा चेहरा भी चमकना चाहिए, हर जगह स्टाइलिश इवेंट के लिए आया हूँ तो चमकना जरूरी है। Well, I'm very excited to share the wonderful visual of my children with everyone. At the right time, I hope I can share it with everyone very soon.
But the entertainment, politics सबसे ज़्यादा entertainment है आपके लिए. जो भी आप बोल रहे entertainment वालों को देते नहीं हैं. आपका business politician ने बंद कर दिया.
वो नहीं बोलिए ना, चलिए मैं question पूछता
हूँ. अरे आप सवाल पूछेंगे.
सबसे stylish politician कौन?
नरेंद्र मोदी. स्टाइलिश और डिसाइसिव दोनों साथ में चीजें हैं और ये बहुत अच्छी बात है.
एक मेन में कौन सी चीज स्टाइल डिफाइन करती है?
किस में?
किसी इंसान में, लड़के में, इंसान में.
कंफर्ट, साफ सुथरापन, अच्छाई. जब आदमी के दिल में अच्छाई होती है वही स्टाइल बाहर निकल आती है. मुझे लगता है उस निर्णय ने ये दिखाया कि 2019 में क्या निर्णय आने वाला है. आप पिछले कुछ दिनों से देख रहे हैं कि योगी जी ने बाहर आके किस रूप से काम किया है. एक पुलिस स्टेशन में जाके काम करना हो, वहाँ पे देखना कि क्या चल रहा है, साफ सफाई. एक इतने बड़े स्टेट का चीफ मिनिस्टर पहले कहता है कि ब्यूरोक्रेट्स ने थूकना बंद करना चाहिए. मुझे लगता है छोटी छोटी चीज़ों से लेके बड़े राजनीतिक निर्णय जिससे लोगों के लिए इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर हो, कुछ भी, उससे बहुत अच्छे असर हो रहे हैं. और क्या चाहिए एक मुख्यमंत्री से? आप मुझे पॉलिटिकल सवाल कैसे पूछ रहे हैं? आर यू फ्रॉम
द इंसिडेंट व्हिच हैपेंड?
वेयर आर यू फ्रॉम?
द इंसिडेंट व्हिच हैपेंड
एमपी.
My opinion
is very clear. First of all, we all have our own problems, but taking out on someone else is terrible. मुझे लगता है पार्टी ने उनको प्रश्न पूछना चाहिए. और हम सब ये जानते हैं कि एक सरकारी कर्मचारी हो, कोई भी कर्मचारी हो, गुस्सा आ रहा है तो आप कहीं खत लिख के उनकी कंप्लेन कर सकते हैं कुछ गलत हो, लेकिन ये हाथ उठाना बहुत गलत बात है, बहुत गलत बात है. तो ठीक है ना, कागज़ पे आप लिखिए कि आपको किसी कर्मचारी की तकलीफ हो रही है. तो ऐसे कुछ नहीं कि गलती होती नहीं होगी, तो आप कहीं ना कहीं कंप्लेन कर सकते हैं, हर पटल पे कंप्लेन कर सकते हैं. हाथ उठाना ये किसने सिखाया है? यू हैव योर फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच बट यू कैन नॉट इम्पाउंड ऑन जस्ट पुट इट ऑन समवन एल्स. So I'm not stylish at all, as I've said it here. I was working the whole day. युवा मोर्चा की अध्यक्ष हूँ तो युवाओं के साथ दोपहर तक काम करके अभी मैं लैंड हुई हूँ और फ्लाइट में ही कपड़े चेंज करके यहाँ पे पहुँची हूँ. स्टाइल इज ऑल अबाउट कम्फर्ट. आप स्टाइलिश अपने काम से हो सकते हैं, अपने भाषण से हो सकते हैं. आपका अपियरेंस और आपका दिल अच्छा होना स्टाइल ही होती है. थैंक यू, बाय. अभी मैं घर
much. I hope everyone agrees to it and everyone says the same.
So what is this flavor?
This flavor is, I think people are getting overdose of me lately, I guess. That's why they see me around everywhere. I think it's good, yeah. The thing is, I worked pretty hard for last 3 years. It's just that people are getting to see it now. So what the good part is, they are enjoying watching me. So that is what making me really happy. आप ऐसे मत बोलो यार, मुझे डर लग रहा है. अब तो प्रेशर फील हो रहा है मेरे को इतना. आप ऐसे अच्छा अच्छा बोल रहे हो तो बट नाइस. आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम आई एम गेटिंग टू हियर सम वेरी ब्यूटीफुल थिंग्स कमिंग फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड फॉर मी. सो आई एम रियली एंजॉयिंग इट. थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स. थैंक यू. यस, आई एम कीपिंग इट स्टाइलिश. या इट्स एक्चुअली ऑल वेरी डिफरेंट. इट स्टार्ट्स विद क्रिस्टल एटलर्स टॉप. It's Aniket Satam's pants and it's Aurel's earrings and accessories. So I'm like mixing it all up.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
मुझे देते मैं वही टाइम पे पहुंच जाती हूँ. मोस्टली आई कम अ लिटिल अर्ली, तो इट्स अ बिट ऑफ, कभी कभी मुझे बताना पड़ता है कि प्लीज रुको, जब बताएंगे तब निकलो, क्योंकि जब बताते कि निकलो तब मैं निकल जाती हूँ. तो थोड़ा सॉरी. सो HD स्टाइल अवार्ड्स डेफिनेटली, यू नो, इट्स अबाउट स्टाइल टुनाइट. सो मैं आई वुड लाइक टू गिव क्रेडिट टू एवरीबॉडी, ऑल द स्टाइलिस्ट जिन्होंने मुझे स्टाइल किया है. सो या दैट्स इट, थैंक यू, थैंक्स गाइस. Nothing. Just expecting. You know, you should just like let it happen. Like expect nahi karna chahiye. We jayenge, dekhenge kya hoga. I'm sure it'll be a fun evening, and definitely a very stylish evening. So yeah, I'm just looking forward to what's going to happen. What? Khush hoon main, delighted hoon. Response has been very, very good. Has been very positive, and audience response has been fantastic. So खुशी हो रही है. एंड और क्या बोलूँ, बस मज़ा आ रहा है. थैंक यू सो मच.
Hi. Thank you.
So what do you want to say about the evening and seeing what
Awards? Yes, as always, I think this is that time of the year where people notice what we are wearing and how we are dressed. So very, very happy to be here at this event and see, looking forward to a fun night.
New hashtag, is it for a film or this?
Yes, this is a new haircut. I just got my haircut a while back. It's been a month. It is for a new film. It is for Ittefaq that I'm shooting right now. Yes, it's been great. I'm actually going to start one more film before the year ends, and I'll have three films, and they're going to release back to back. So it's always great. I think I'm happy to keep working and have my dates full. Yes, yes, I heard. I have actually not seen the film. I've been shooting Ittefaq. I still have to catch the film, and I know they've done 100 crores. So congratulations to them, the whole team, Dharma, Karan, everybody. आज ही आई थिंक हुआ है. सो इट्स बिन ग्रेट यार, इट्स बिन ग्रेट. अरे कैसे हैं आप? डीकोड माय ड्रेस फॉर टुनाइट. टुनाइट आई एम वेयरिंग रोहित एंड राहुल, इंडियन डिजाइनर है हमारे. एंड आई थिंक द शर्ट इज फ्रॉम डीजल एंड आई एम स्टाइल्ड बाय लक्ष्मी. सो या आई एम प्रीटी एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक टुडे ऑल ऑफ अस आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग आवर स्टाइलिस्ट हु मेक अस फील फैशनेबल. And style is something that I think you cannot buy or something you have inherently. Har kisi ka apna style hota hai. So hopefully I'm carrying myself and being fashionable at the same time. I don't know. I'm looking forward to it. Let's see. आपको कुछ खबर है तो बताइए. आपको कुछ इनसाइड खबर है तो बताइए. नहीं आपको कुछ नहीं. आपके क्या है? आपका किसका पेपर हो?
तो यहाँ पे पेपर पढ़ रहे हैं अपना हिस्ट्री का भी देते हैं आई डिड अ फिल्म कॉल्ड एक विलन आई थिंक इट डिड टच यू नो 100 crores Sorry. Reload is going to come out in August. We're going to come up with the first look very soon. And yeah, we're pretty excited about it. Abhi time hai. August 25th is the release date. And it's an action popcorn film, which I keep calling, with entertainment. Me and Jacqueline, Raj and DK are directors. So yeah, pretty soon we're going to come up with the first look.
Most stylish apart from you in the industry, men and women?
Men and most stylish apart from me. Okay, thank you. Apart from me, I think Saif Ali Khan is very stylish. And among the women, I just saw Anushka. She's looking very good today. So, I think Anushka. Anji, maine Filori dekhi kal. Hamari puri team gayi thi dekhne ke liye. And I really liked it. And I think it's a very fresh, new take on love. And bahut hi interesting narrative hai. And I hats off to produce it. So, best of luck to the whole team. Definitely, there are some stories that I want to make. So far, aisa kuch nahi laga ki itna ki jo picture na bani ho. I think you become a producer when you feel that the stories that you are getting are not the stories jo aapko karna chahte ho. Agar aap aisi koi script ho jo shayad na bane, agar aap usko produce na kare, to abhi tak mere saath aisa nahi hua. So I'm pretty happy with all the scripts that I have. मैंने कहा था मेरी बहुत फेवरेट पिक्चर है हम एंड उसमें मिस्टर बच्चन का रोल बहुत ही अमेजिंग था एंड एज अ चाइल्ड आई लव यू नो सीइंग हिम ऑन स्क्रीन एंड एमुलेटिंग हिम सो बहुत मज़ा आएगा अगर ऐसी कोई पिक्चर करने का मौका मिले किमी आर्यन के रोल में मैंने वो नहीं सोचा उनके आजकल तो बहुत है हाँ बहुत दिनों में मिले हम जुमा जुमा करने बहुत मज़ा आएगा कोई भी हीरोइन एनी प्रेफरेंसेस I don't know, I've never thought about it. I think puri casting bahut interesting hogi. Usme Rajnikant ji bhi hai, Govinda ji bhi hai, Mr. Bachchan ji bhi hai, Kimi Gadkar hai. Haan, bahut achhi cast hai. Okay, toh hum log kabhi baith ke milke baat karenge, banayenge. Aapke saath produce karta hoon main sir.
Thank you.
Shukriya. Thank you guys.
Excuse me. Sir, please.
Ho gaya
na, ho gaya. Please photo.
ये हो गए ना फोटो हो गए सब हो गए ना बाइट क्या बोलूँ मैं मुझे ये मुझे हम लोग को दिया गया है
बाइट
हाँ गुड इवनिंग थैंक यू
थैंक यू
वेल वर्ड्स आर ओनली इनफ टू से थैंक यू वेरी मच बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद कि आपने दोनों हम दोनों को इस अवार्ड के लायक सोचा थैंक यू वो इसलिए क्योंकि इस उम्र में आके हमको एज अ बहुत टाइमलेस कपल अवार्ड मिल रहा है बहुत खुशी की बात है सो थैंक यू हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स थैंक यू व्यूअर्स एंड थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी
थैंक यू
वही मेरे वर्ड्स वही होंगे ना थोड़ी अलग थोड़ी होंगे
Thank you very much.
How does it feel? I know you are going to win the best actress stylish award.
It feels very good. I feel very privileged and happy and excited. And stylish banne ki koshish kar rahi hu.
And about 100?
What about 100? Are you bahut khushi hai 100 ko lekar. Bahut hi unique tarah se aapne announcement kar liya hai. But I just want to say thank you. Aur main kuch nahi keh sakti hu. Thank you for the love and thank you for all the you know the warmth towards Badri. एक्चुअली हमने कहा था कि अगर इस फिल्म को आप प्यार दो तो हम प्यार वापस देंगे तो फिर मैं करण को फोन करती हूँ पूछती हूँ कि प्यार वापस मिल गया अब हम क्या करें
इन दिनों तो एक्ट्रेसेस आप फॉलो करने लगी है लाइक योर स्टाइल. लोग कहते हैं अपने मतलब स्टाइलिस्ट वगैरह बन के आलिया जैसा दिखना है या पीआर को बोल.
हाँ गलती हो गई. आई डोंट थिंक ऐसे लोग कहते हैं. आई फील एवरीबडी हैज देयर ओन इंडिविजुअल स्टाइल और वैसे ही रहना चाहिए. हाँ देखी है, बहुत पसंद आई मुझे. आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी स्वीट वेरी यूनिक फिल्म. मैंने ट्वीट भी किया एंड आई रियली लाइक अनुष्का. वो इतनी ब्रेव है, हमेशा अलग अलग फिल्में करती है. सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड एंड आई होप द ऑडियंस गिव्स इट द लव इट.
थैंक यू सो मच. कम लेट्स गो क्विक.
अरे अवार्ड के साथ में मैडम अवार्ड
अवार्ड
So I'd be very happy if I do get one. Yes.
Sir, questions कहीं से भी आप शॉवरी हो आपको सामने देखो.
जी बिल्कुल.
Anything about the award night tonight?
Well, I hope it's going to be exciting. I'm sure there'll be a lot of cool people around, very well dressed, looking their best, and winning some fun awards.
आपकी स्टाइल से सही लगता है स्टाइल. नया अपडेट.
जी जी. Hi. What's up? Sorry, you were saying. बाहुबली. हाँ लेकिन वो 100 मिलियन हिट्स भी हो गया ना बाहुबली का. आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ बाहुबली सो आई एम एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट. यस एब्सोल्युटली कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू द एंटायर टीम. थैंक यू फॉर लेटिंग मी नो हु वाज इन द फिल्म. Mr. Bachchan is always somebody who will be a style icon. I think the way he carries himself is legendary. In actresses, I think Hema ji looks wonderful all the time. Rekha ji is amazingly dressed all the time. Yeah, I mean, I'm shooting right now for Padmavati, so whatever you see is me prepping for Padmavati. Obviously, the look in Padmavati is going to be very, very different. But yeah, I have been training for Padmavati.
What status is your
job? What are you looking at? Yes, the more we will say, the more we will be worried. So it's better that we say less. और कोशिश यही रहेगी कि फिल्म की शूटिंग हम लोग कर सकें स्मूथली और जब फिल्म रिलीज़ हो तो लोग फिल्म को देखें और उसको एक अनबायस्ड पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से देखें और उसके बाद उनको जो फील होता है वो कहें. लोगों का नज़रिया जो है और उनकी फीलिंग्स जो है आई थिंक संजय सर उनको मद्देनज़र रख रहे हैं और ऐसी कोई चीज़ भी नहीं करना चाहेंगे जिससे किसी को भी तकलीफ हो. Well, we're shooting the film. This entire year is dedicated to Padmavati. So I'm sure we'll complete it and bring it out sometime this year. जी शूज हैं और ये ड्रेस है. इसके बारे में आप सवाल क्या पूछना चाहते हैं? दिस इज खनीजो. दिस इज खनीजो एंड दिस माई शूज आर फेंडी. सी आई रिमेम्बर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स. आई फॉरगेट एंड देन आई एम फायर्ड सो आई रिमेम्बर. हाँ जी जी.
Yes. Your last question. कौन सी बेल्स? क्या हुआ वेडिंग बेल्स को? Listen, I don't want to say anything. Let my sister talk. Whenever you see her next, you ask her questions. I don't want to get fired at home about anything. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
I got an award. Yeah. What to do now? Some new awards are coming. So, no, no, this only. This is my first award of the year. Isn't it?
Yeah.
It's quite cool. Shooting. The next film, Padman, with Akshay Kumar. Yeah, yeah. So he's in Indore and he's shooting. Yes, it is a very special movie, but he's brilliant himself. He doesn't need my input. Oh, abhi kuch nahi. Abhi chutti manaungi, fir likhungi, fir abhi film aayegi. All right.
आपने कहा कहीं से आ सकता है?
ओके ओके हाँ।
many congratulations for the award. Just tell your words for the winning the award, getting the award.
Well, it feels amazing. I mean, I think we all know that this is a style award. And I think it goes to everyone that you know, sort of works behind the scenes, whether it's the stylist, whether it's your hair and makeup, whether it's our directors who present us in the way that we look on screen. So I think it's a combination of, you know, of all of that. And of course, a combination of each one of our personalities. I think all of us have a specific style. And I think our teams sort of try and bring out the best.
I understand there will be very less time, so we have to cut the other questions. The most stylish men and women, would you like to say?
Well, I think today I was very happy to see Neetuji and Rishiji win. I think they've always been extremely elegant and so well turned out always, and elegant not just in the way that they dress, but even in the way that they conduct themselves. So, you know, I think you know, it was nice seeing them.
This time you will see your fans.
No, right now I'm just all my energies are focused on Padmavati for now. Thank you. Happy because Kajal and Ajay got most powerful couple, and then Ajay got another award, so it was quite fun. Ayushman performed brilliantly, and overall it was a fun evening. Thank you, HD.
And Anisha, tell us something about your dress.
I'm wearing Pankaj and Nidhi today, and I think they've given it a little bit of a Spanish edge, so that's why I've styled it the way I have.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you?
I'm so fine. What I'm saying is like...
Photo?
Yes. Jeans. The
award is for? Most stylish director. Blue jeans or khali a shirt and a robe, because you also...
Or white shirt.
Same. Good morning, Allah.
Thank you so much. All the best to you.
Thank you so much.
Have fun.
Thank you. I'm Sarah.
सब कुछ बता दिया है, सब कुछ है, टू वर्ड्स।
क्या बात कर रहे हो यार,
प्लीज।